If you didn't know what had happened earlier today, you would never guess that anything was wrong out here. Police cleared this scene out at the Chiefs practice facility within hours of this shooting. Such a simple case from a law enforcement perspective, but such a tragic case for all of these people who were involved, who were close to this Chiefs linebacker. Now, as Diane said, Jovan Belcher came here only minutes after killing his girlfriend. Police say general manager Scott Pioli, head coach Romeo Crennel, and other team personnel saw Belcher had a gun in his hands, tried to talk him down. He then shot himself in the head as police arrived on scene. Kansas City Mayor Sly James told media that he came to the Chiefs practice facility to offer condolences and whatever else the Chiefs might need from the city. He talked about this turning into such a high-profile story.
You know, I struggle a little bit because obviously Jovan Belcher's profile elevates the subject, but there are 100 young people, 100 people have lost their lives. They're all tragic.
Now, police say that coaches told them that Belcher never threatened them. He was even thanking them just before he turned the gun on himself. All of this happening right in front of the front doors here at the Chiefs practice facility.